I tried to change my username, but since I record videos to YouTube and Google Plus on a phone, Google Plus won't let me change my username. So I guess my username is stuck with an E. Unless maybe that feature was available and then got removed from my type of phone. That could have happened. And again, it could have not happened. Kind of like the ability to adding subtitles on your video without even needing to have the closed captions. Yeah. So, by the way, I am not happy.